It's less sophisticated, but very simple. It's less powerful, but very affordable. It can store and chart vast amounts of yesterday, but can tell you what to do tomorrow. It can save a picture, or it can save a document. It's a personal computer purchased from an online auction site. The 99-cent computer, the computer for the rest of us.